Check, check. What's up, guys? My name is Anthony Darst, a.k.a. Anthony D, coming to you live, recording another YouTube video for Uber. Tell you a little bit about it. Tell you a little bit about why I do it. So let me just go ahead and jump in here. First thing, the first reason I drive for Uber is for the freedom. I absolutely love being able to clock on and clock off as I please. It's really helpful for me. Being able to stop and grab food whenever I want. Being able to go ahead and grab the kids from daycare or get them to their swimming lessons or whatever it is. Second reason I do it is the kids. I got a boy and a girl. I got a 7-year-old little boy named Christian. I got a little girl named Callie. She is 4. And having the ability to live by their schedule is probably the most helpful thing to me. Being able to clock on and clock off. Like I said, wake up in the morning, get them on the bus, get them cereal, whatever, and I don't got to worry about a 9-to-5. I do work for myself. Uber's not the only thing I do. I also do some music. With that, I would say the next reason I drive for Uber is networking. It is a networking powerhouse. Since December, I've given 1,800 rides going on 2,000, and I've met all walks of life, man. I've given millionaires rides. I've given homeless people rides. I've given kids rides. I've given a little bit of everything, man. I've given musicians, DJs, artists, whatever you can think of, I've probably driven them. Now, the people, though, I mean, the people that I drive, 90% of it, it's a good time. The people I drive, though, I mean, I get to network my own stuff. I get to network my music. I get to network the businesses I'm working on. I get to network talking about what they got going on and see if there's any ways I can help them. And Uber actually encourages that. Uber encourages you to go ahead and promote your own business. I don't know if you saw the Forbes article about the Uber driver in San Francisco that he made $275,000. He's a jeweler, and he would hang his diamonds from the rear view, and he would sell bracelets and stuff to the passengers. He made $40,000 with Uber, but the rest of that $275,000 was from sales through his Uber rides. So it's definitely a marketing powerhouse, to say the least. Now, pay is the next thing I got on my list. Now, with Uber, I applied on a Tuesday. I started on a Friday. I quit my job on Monday. I made $600 that weekend in 18 hours. Mind you, there was a promotion, but as far as it goes, I mean, I used to be able to pull $1,000 out of the weekend. I can't really do that anymore just because it's getting saturated with drivers. But like I talk about in my other video, that doesn't mean you can't make money. You just got to know how to kind of work with the system. Not necessarily work the system, but know how to work with the system. And there's some tips and tricks in my other videos. Best thing I can say is use the personal app, the passenger app, and see where the other drivers are at and stay away from them. Next, I love driving, man. I love driving. I love being in the I love being in the driver's seat. I love making sure that I'm getting these people from point A to point B safely. Sorry about that. But I don't mind driving at all. If you do mind driving, you might not want to do it. I put 40,000 miles on my car since January. What's up, CC? But yeah, it's a good backup for anybody. Now, I would not recommend a female work bar close, but for the most part, it's a good deal all around. Next thing I would say is safety for the passengers. I like the fact that I'm the one getting them from point A to point B. For example, I had to contact Uber because I had a 13-year-old get in my car with a 9-year-old bringing him to his first baseball game. And I was sitting there thinking about it like, man, I'm really happy I'm the one making sure that they get from point A to point B rather than some slum driver or some bad driver that doesn't speak any English. That would be really intimidating for them. And then the last thing I want to say is I love driving for Uber because of the opportunity. Like I said, it's a networking powerhouse. I can definitely go ahead and make some connections on the road. If I go to my phone list and I put in Uber into my contact list, because I label everybody that I get from there with the name Uber in their contact, I probably have, I would say, 50 to 100 people in my contact list that I've solely met through Uber. And I've built my fan base, a lot of it's off of Uber, as an artist. So, I mean, I do hip hop and R&B, and a lot of these people, man, if it's the right clientele, I'll go ahead and I'll rip one for them right there. And I'll tell them when my next show is coming up, whatever. I'll have them find me on Facebook, whatever. But it is. It's a networking powerhouse. I do want to keep this video short. Some of my other videos are pretty extensive. A couple of them are 20 minutes long. Like I said, check the link below. I'm going to go ahead and put the referral code for Uber or the link that you can go ahead and sign up. Like I said, keep it as a backup. Do your thing. I mean, even if you're working a full-time job and you need some extra dough just to pay for your rent or your Christmas presents or your kid's birthday or whatever it is, it's not a bad deal to go ahead and just stack up some extra money when you get the chance. So again, guys, my name is Anthony Darst, aka Anthony D. Find me on Periscope. It's I am Anthony D. Find me on Facebook. That's my full name, Anthony. Last name is Darst, D-A-R-S-T. And I will holler at you guys later. I appreciate the time. Check it out. Check out the link. Share the link. Appreciate it. All right, guys. I'll see you in the next video.